इट्स टाइम रेलवे मिनिस्टर अश्विनी वैष्णव स्टॉप्स ऑल वैनिटी एंड ईगो प्रोजेक्ट्स इमीडिएटली, फोकस शुड ओनली बी ऑन सेफ्टी एंड पैसेंजर अमेनिटीज. तो कार्ति चिदम्बरम सेइंग दैट द रेलवे मिनिस्टर नीड्स टू स्टॉप वैनिटी एंड ईगो प्रोजेक्ट्स एंड द फोकस शुड बी ऑन सेफ्टी ऑफ द पैसेंजर्स एंड द अमेनिटीज दैट आर बीइंग प्रोवाइडेड. सो पॉलिटिक्स ऑन द इशू हैज बिगन.
All right, Swati, thanks for that. So we are not looking just reactions coming in on part of Karthi Chidambaram. We are looking at reactions coming in from Samajwadi Party and other Congress Party leaders as well. Of course, Adruja, at this point, when this rail accident that has been reported, questions would be raised on security and, of course, going down to the very reason how this accident has happened. Reports are coming in, Adruja, which suggest that the driver may have overshot the signal.
यहाँ मतलब हम लोग जब सुबह की आज तो हम लोग का बकरा ईद है, जब हम लोग नमाज पढ़ के बाहर निकले तो हम लोग को मतलब खबर आया कि हमारे यहाँ 2 किलोमीटर अंदर एक ट्रेन दुर्घटना हुई है. तो हम लोग जो है मतलब इसको तो लाइव नहीं देखा, हम लोग सुना, फिर जगह मतलब जब हम लोग को पता चला फिर हम लोग यहाँ स्पॉट आके अभी देख रहे, ये तो जो है बहुत
क्या देख रहे हैं आप, क्या नजर यहाँ.
The people there who have been reacting, of course, with the reactions that have been coming in right now, Adruja, let's understand, because this is a tragedy that has now taken place, but unfortunately, simultaneously, we're also listening and hearing the political reactions as well, questioning when it comes to rail security and safety.
Well, absolutely. You see, the questions regarding rail security and safety, takes place, where also at the same time, several teams have been deployed and the rescue operation is going on. And at the same time, the Railway Minister Ashwini Vaishnav, who is en routed currently and will be reaching the accident spot shortly. Also, the MP from Darjeeling, Raju Bista, is already at location present, supervising the entire rescue operation that is going on. And at the same time, medical tents being set up, proper medical assistance also being given to people. Ambulances are present in spot. Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee also have taken note of the situation, is monitoring the entire situation. War rooms have been created, help desks have been created, helpline numbers have been released to give proper assistance to the people, so that even the families whose members were travelling in the train, anyone's relatives who were travelling in the train, they can reach out and they can also be connected with these people as soon as possible. It's a very tragic incident that has taken place now in northern part of West Bengal. Of course, there is a possibility that the driver who was driving the goods train, he has also lost his life, but there is a possibility due to bad weather he did not quite pay attention to the signal or the signs that was given, and therefore he crossed the signal. He did not stop and he kept on moving, and he was at a speed, and the goods train was at a considerable speed, and therefore went and hit the Kanchenjunga Express from behind, resulting in derailment of several compartments, especially the general compartments which are present at the rear part of the train. And of course, very tragic incident happening where 25 to 30 people injured as of now. Death toll is 5 as of now, but unfortunately this entire numbers are expected to go higher up as and when the rescue operation is proceeds.
All right. In the meantime, we also play out reactions that are coming on part of the opposition side, because even during tragedy, such times that have been witnessed where nearly 5 people have lost their lives, over 25 to 30 who have been injured, they have been politicizing and they have been raising questions on railway security, saying that it has been compromised. Also saying that ever since this new Sarkar that has been formed, there have been accidents that have been reported such as this. But in West Bengal, to your right on the screens, you can see the pictures coming in from inside the war room. We are told that ministers from West Bengal are part of this as far as railway security measures are being looked into and currently being monitored. Let's listen into reactions.
मौजूदा जो 10 साल की नरेंद्र मोदी की सरकार है, इसमें ये ट्रेन हादसों के लिए जानी जाएगी सरकार. आप इनके फर्स्ट टेन ओवर में देखिए, सेकंड टेन ओवर में देखिए, हर टेन ओवर में बड़े रेलवे हादसे हुए हैं और बहुत जान माल का नुकसान हुआ है. इससे पूर्व उड़ीसा में जो घटना घटी थी वो कितनी बड़ी घटना थी जो सेकेंड टेन ओवर में हो. फर्स्ट वाले में तो इतनी घटनाएं घटी थी कि आप जब सो के उठते थे तब आपको पता चलता था कि देश के किसी राज्य में ट्रेन की दुर्घटना हो गई है. तीसरे टेन ओवर में भी वही हुआ, यानी कि निश्चित तौर पर पे रेलवे का जो पूरा सिस्टम है सरकार चलाने में असफल है और इसी वजह से आज इस तरह की घटनाएं देखने को मिल रही हैं। समाजवादी पार्टी उनमें आताहत लोगों के जान माल के लिए ईश्वर से प्रार्थना करती है और सरकार से मांग करती है कि वो जो मुआवजा ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा हो सके उन परिवारों को और तमाम सारे तरीकों से बचाव करने के उन सबको मुआवजा दे के उनको राहत दे।
If you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to ET Now.